हेलो गाइस, माय नेम इज अनुज एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग विद यू। वन ऑफ माय व्यूअर हैज आस्क्ड मी अ क्वेश्चन दैट कैन आई सजेस्ट हिम सम मेडिटेशन फॉर क्यूरिंग स्किन प्रॉब्लम्स। एंड फ्यू मंथ्स अगो आई पोस्टेड अ वीडियो ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल इन विच आई शेयर्ड विद एवरीवन दैट हाउ मेडिटेशन क्योर्ड माय स्किन प्रॉब्लम्स। बट आई डोंट वांट टू मिसगाइड एनीवन, सो प्लीज वॉच द होल वीडियो एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। नाउ देयर कैन बी मेनी रीजंस ऑफ skin problems, but broadly speaking there are just two main reasons of skin problems, and they are: number one, there is something wrong with your body, and number two, there is something wrong with your mind. So in today's video I will give you the solution for curing both the problems. But before that, there is something that I want you to know, that if you think that your skin problems are very serious, if you think that you cannot cure your skin problems by using some home remedies, then you should definitely go and see a doctor who is expert in skin problems. So this was a short disclaimer. Now let's talk about how you can cure your skin problems. First, let's talk about what you can do when there is something wrong with your mind. See, your mind and your body are connected. So if there is something wrong with your mind, then your body will also suffer the consequences. So anxiety, worry, stress, tension, too much negative thinking, all these things are very harmful for your body and especially your skin. But everyone's life and their problem are different, so I cannot suggest you something that will work for everyone. But still, there is a meditation that will help in all the cases, and it is called deep breathing meditation. It is a very renowned meditation technique and it is very simple. So how you can do it? So just watch me closely. First, you have to sit in a comfortable position like I am sitting. There is no need to sit with your legs crossed. You can sit in any position that you like, but it should be comfortable. So point number one, sit in a comfortable position. Now point number two, keep one of your hands, left or right, on your stomach like this, and then inhale for at least 4 seconds. Watch me closely. And then exhale for double the time that you inhale. For example, if you inhale for 4 seconds, then exhale for 8 seconds. If you inhale for 5 seconds, then you exhale for 10 seconds. Just watch me closely. First, inhale for 4 seconds. Then exhale for 8 seconds. And when you exhale, keep pushing your stomach inside so that all the excess air can come outside. Let me show you one more time. First, inhale. Then exhale. And keep pushing your stomach inside. And do this exercise for at least 20 minutes every day to see some good results. So this was the meditation technique that I wanted to share with you, and this was the meditation technique that cured my skin problems. So I believe I've told you the meditation technique, and this was just the first part of the video. In the second part, I will tell you how to cure your skin problems when there is something wrong with your body. So this is all for this video, and if you have any doubt, then you can always ask me in the comment section below. So thank you so much for watching this video.